Bowdoin's going to come up with possession here, and they've got numbers to the right if they can get it out wide.
That's what they're trying to do. Rebecca Vaccaro and bringing it in, Molly Petronzio.
South side, but a great job by Norwich to stop them. I think it was
Annalise Hughes.
Annalise Hughes had
a great afternoon. Now up the near sideline. Nice look at cut. This run by Molly Petronzio. Petronzio refusing to go down.
She's still going. Nice and tackle by Wimbush.
Yeah. Wimbush with the tackle.
She had to release once they were down to the ground.
Big contact in the midfield as No with the tackle. Look at this speed once again from Petronzio down the near side. She's able to sidestep Burke. Petronzio all the way to the second. It's out to Bowdoin. Nelson starting to play the far side. Doucette taken down. Kluki offloading.
Got it out wide to
Petronzio,
who's got it.
She's got two tries already.
She is motoring.
And she is gone. Petronzio, another impressive score. Kicking off.
Nice offload there.
Ella Slaby down the far sideline.
It's a great pass by Doucette, too, to Springer.
And this is Petronzio again. Petronzio with four tries. Back-to-back ones as well.
It's actually three in a row dating back, going back to the first half. She scored that last try to end the half as well, so she's kind of just taking over this game here.
Ball to the far side.
Maybe. Out to Kluki. Number 15, Lauren Eisenhart. Number 14, Molly Petronzio. And she's out. She's running. Come on, Petronzio. The try is scored. Nice tackle by Ella Slaby. Ball's loose. Ball's taken by Molly Petronzio. Noel to Sadie McLean, number 5, to Jenna Kluki, to Elle Garnett, the wing, to Molly Petronzio, the other wing. Immediate score by Molly Petronzio.
Good. It's a ruck now. They have the ball. Run sideways. And she crashes in. Oh, and she beats them. Will Lauren tackle her? Oh, no. And she takes it to the middle. And Molly Petronzio tries to tackle her. Is it a try?